Nice day. Dad, it's 15 degrees out. So Bill's over there punching the fur. His wife went to heaven last week and he's behind schedule. Who's Bill? What's wrong with your leg? Back hurts. From trimming trees? No, shoveling snow. Hey, Dimitri, look at what I've got in the refrigerator. Got peas, asparagus, broccoli, cauliflower, green beans, mushrooms, carrots. That's pretty healthy, right? Yes, Dad. Looks like pretty good chow. I don't know. Looks like pretty good chow. Dad, I'm going to the store. Need anything? Well, lucky to have food. You know, a lot of people don't have food, right? Yes, Dad, the store. Need anything? How about some cold slaw? You mean coleslaw? That's what I said, cold slaw. Say, Dimitri, that's pretty good chow, right? Sure, proper. I'll just say it looks like pretty good chow. Looks tasty. Great. Nice day. Dad, I just got up. I got an hour of sleep.
Well, that's good. You sleep all day.
I'm on enough medication to medicate 10 people, Dad. You sleep all day, too.
Yeah, but I need to rest because I'm on medication. I hope that works out for you. Need to get you tree trimming.
So Green Bay won 27-23. Dad, are you talking about football? You know I don't clutter my mind with sports or TV.
So anyway, Green Bay won in the last quarter with a Hail Mary. Then the Broncos won against the Patriots.
I don't follow sports, Dad.
Anyway, the Rams won.
Dr. Oz says, is this TV?
I just gotta tell you, he had a lady on there with four hands growing out of her mouth.
I'm good, Dad.
It was really important to her.
Okay, well, I'm going downstairs, put in earplugs, and eat raw liver while standing in the mirror naked to remind me things could be worse.